Oh, you're gonna take the lady out? I know that. Okay, never mind. There's nothing that comes in between the lady. Happy wife, happy life. I understand. Go enjoy yourself, Disco. I'll catch you on the flip side. Maybe we can get on and play a little bit tomorrow or some shit. Let me know. Have a good night. All right. Mark, what are we doing, man? Get off the call. I've been waiting long enough. It's 12:19. Yeah, these are the ones I'm gonna, in my mind state, I'm doing that whole shit I was doing in Halo 4 where I'm the 25, whatever the year is, I'm that version's Captain America, so I'm going with the red, white, and blue. Yeah, man, I'm a nerd. We may start without you, Mark, and let you just stand in the corner and die over and over again. Let's do that. Assault, you just couldn't. You play defensively and you protect your core from people trying to invade the base. Whereas with Warzone, you have an assortment of options where you take over other bases, or you kill bosses, or you just slay. There's three different ways to win. Yeah. Oh, you started it? Okay. All right, man. Okay. It's the snow base. I like this one. This one's huge. Xbox Unsnap. Oh, this game looks pretty before it's even started. Okay, who's on here? We don't have anything. We gain them as we go. You haven't played anything yet. It's a point system. You're a point system. Well, it's true though.
Initiating Warzone simulation.
All right, here we go, baby. Here we go.
Spartans to earn points.
Yeah, it does.
Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our bases.
But we're not playing
lockdown.
Campaign.
Eliminate them to
we're shooting people
base.
In the fucking face.
Let's support those Marines, Spartan.
We gotta clear the base of all the AI before we can leave and go after anybody else.
Landed a kill shot.
Home base secure. Lockdown disabled.
I've already lost you guys. I have no idea where the fuck you are.
Level 2 recs available.
Nerd. Nerd. Yeah, Mark has a really complicated one. You gotta change that shit, dude. I'm never gonna remember all that M's. That's too much. Too much. It's too much. hold on, Mark.
Commander
oh, you're not driving.
Has control of the fortress.
Fuck.
We'll need to eliminate him before we can capture it.
I'm behind you, trying desperately to catch up. It's all good. Fuck him. It's all good. It's all good. We left the base. Motherfucker. I should be able to get on the front.
Fire.
Oh, he's got a fucking shield. Motherfucker. Oh, we got real people coming. I'm down. Yeah, I know. First of many, I'm sure. First of many. Yeah, friendly fire's on.
How's the fight, Spartan?
The fight? Don't ask questions, motherfucker. Come fight with me. This fucking NPC asked me, how's the fight, Spartan? Fight's going great.
Teammates eliminated Commander Lokagos.
God, I got a long run again in front of me here, don't I? I just saw you die, Lucky. NPCs are smart too, and they do damage. I got my first kill. Got my first kill. You have to take down the bases, or you got to kill the bosses, or you got to kill the other, and then it's PvP. So you can win in three ways. And right now, I think we're getting rocked. Are we getting rocked? Are we blue or red? We're in the lead. All right, good. All right, good. It's a lot shorter than it used to be. It's shorter. Dude, I do understand. I hate Destiny's radar. I've told you that for years. Months, anyway. Wow, there's so much to see. I have no idea what I'm doing. I got somebody shooting at me. We got a Warthog shooting at us. Oh, they're headed to our base, aren't they? No.
Fortress captured.
Oh god, the handgun is not as easy as it looks. Alright, I just killed somebody. Oh, there you go, Luck. What's going on, buddy? I'm on your six. Let's go. We got shit on our six. How do I clamber? Where are you? He's done. What happened? Where are you? You push, it's like Destiny. Push down and jump and forward. It's MZ-24, right? Couldn't you just put Mark? You have a perfect name for it and you don't use it. I'm such a control freak.
I lost shield.
They killed me.
Enemy grenade.
Yeah, if we have control of the base. See, Lucky. They're not Spartans. They're not cowards. They're human. If you saw one of these 8'5" motherfuckers, you would bounce too. It's real easy to say when you motherfuckers got a pause button. He's done. Help me out here. Did you get him? You got one to your right. Oh, man. God damn it. It is not as easy as it looks. I think that Halo 4 was a little bit easier to kill people.
Sir, Mike, glad to see you.
Dude just saluted me? That's kind of cool. These little NPCs are cool.
Level 5 recs available.
Oh, we got complete control. Head to their core. We can win if we can destroy their core.
Incoming Covenant at the cargo dock.
I'm on my way to their core. I got him and he got me with a nade? Motherfucker! That was perfect! Oh shit.
Captain Wamik is in the air above the cargo dock.
He's another NPC that. You guys see a vehicle, yoink it. Oh shit. Good with that thing, Captain Wamik. I'm gonna shoot your ass out the sky, though. Oh, motherfucker. Yo, these AI aren't fucking around. Dude, who's ever on the Mongoose, go to the goddamn core. Takes it. Get cover, Mark. Xbox, record that. Middle base. My goal is still the core. My goal is still the core.
Throwing grenade.
As long as we got three bases controlled, we can head toward the core. And there's a mongoose I'm gonna rake right there. Head for that mongoose. Oh, I just fucking got fucking killed. Go to the rec stations. Go to the rec stations. If you got enough points, you can buy one.
We're halfway to victory.
Fellas, I got us a mongoose. I got a mongoose. Who wants to get a mongoose with me? Lucky, I'm behind you. Lucky, behind you. Mark, we'll see you at the core.
I'm hit. Watch the warthog.
Guys, are you at the core? I could really use your help.
Enemy